I've known all along of my commitment, who I am. And 10 years ago, some gentleman said to me, your election validated who I am. Now we're saying to the country, the country validates who we are. No different than anybody else, than my heterosexual friends. No different than all the other people that I'm aware of. Today, we are recognized as equal in every possible way.